Can we have advanced materials solving some of the water challenges of the country and the planet? Around that theme, we have built the Thematic Unit of Excellence on Clean Water. In this lab, we largely look at materials. Materials which make a difference for the society. So today when you look around, you see a laboratory which is comparable to the best in the world. You can do science at the cutting edge. Science could be done with global participation, wherein a larger problem could be addressed collectively. And for students, it has also given a feeling that they can innovate and they can be owners of tomorrow's technologies.